Hey guys, how you doing? Bringer here. Fighting some war on the seat today. We're going to do a single battle at the Sunda Strait on the American side. So let's hop into it here. Load her up. Go ahead and pause it real quick while we talk. And if you guys are new to the channel, you know, consider subscribing. I'm going to be doing quite a bit of videos on this game, War on the Sea. It's pretty new. I also do World of Warships Legends on the channel, and I'm doing 7 Days to Die playthrough series currently, so lots of videos being posted. So if you want to be a part of that, subscribe, leave a like on the video for me, leave some comments if you guys have any tips that could help me in this game, because I'm still learning it. This is actually going to be like my first real attempt at trying to beat this or do this map. First time I did it, it took me like 10 minutes just to figure out how to shoot, so. So we got two cruisers, Houston and Perth. Scattered weather, it's probably nighttime, I believe, so. Let's go ahead and start. We have contact. The HE actually. We are gonna speed you up a little bit, get a turn going. Get you opening up your guns too. Fire. And are you on orders? Information with one Houston. Excellent. Okay. Some star shells out there real quick to help us. Get you going 18 knots. Where are you at, Perth? You have 15, kick it up a couple. 18, thank you. Alright, let's switch back. I thought I fired star shells, no? Sorry guys. I do know from the first time there's gonna be more ships popping in here, so. Earth, what are you doing? Straighten your rudder out. Let's turn back in a little bit here. Should turn a lot. Oof, we're actually taking damage here. Not cool. Are you even shooting? Yes, you are. We already got a damaged gun somehow. Can you fix that? Is it blown up? I lost a gun already. Are you kidding me? Okay, whatever. It's the perk, please. Thank you. What are you doing? We're gonna have to play these ships separately here. How are you doing? You're having a rough go out of the hoop. Okay. Straighten your rudder out. Straighten your rudder out. Hard left here. And slow down so we don't get a collision. Oh boy. Slow it down. Hard to starboard. Alright, now we can straighten back out. Excellent. back up to speed. I know I said that to fire star shells. It did not fire star shells. Let's go ahead and is that all I have to do? I don't want to set no more points. How do I stop it? Points. Sorry, if I was saying fucking hot. Excellent. You're at full speed too. Are you sinking? Yeah, you're looking pretty dumb. You're over there smoking. First, let's get you going. Blank speed, please. We're gonna need to target you. You are probably, where's it at? Aka? Oh, the crane's facing backwards. Bioka. Backwards crane. No, is that? That's the front, back, no. Damn it. Aoba. Yeah, wires. Identify. I don't know if that helps. This ship still going? Yeah, it is. Are you still shooting? Shit, that's the torpedo launcher I want to use too, you dicks. This one doesn't even have torpedoes? What? Oh, no, it doesn't. Dude, target that fire. You get some star shells going. Why won't you load the star shot? This is high explosive. We are zigging and zagging here. Let's go ahead and whip her around to the other side so we can try to use those torpedoes, I suppose. Okay, she did say good. Then target this fire. Earth, straighten out, please. There you go. Torpedoes. Solution. Alright, let's hold our course here. Can we make any better speed? 32, okay. Solution's at 10. I don't know what's up with the star shells, but I do not appear to be shooting any. Get on spot too. Forgot about that ability. Spot, excellent. Torpedo solution. Who's our target for that? Houston solution. Why does it say Houston solution? Did I shoot it? Did I dump out a torp? Okay, I did. Well, hello there. Get a solution going on you. Perky boy, okay. Straighten out, please. Straighten out, straighten out. Jump out and fish. I can't see dick out here. Did you fire your torpedoes? I don't know. Torpedoes, please. 0% torpedoes, too. Okay, hold on. Earth firing 5 torpedoes. Firing 2 torpedoes. What torpedoes did I just dump in the damn water? Damage control. Can we fix this? Can you work off with that fire and fix that? What is this? Fix that for me. We can whip around and do our thing. This girl's having a rough time right now. Let's get a little bit of tourney action going. Ships are there. Target. This fire. How do you? Okay, here we go. I don't even have star shells. That's why I can't fire. Okay. I don't even have that much high explosive left. We gotta switch to AP. That's all I really got. We did anything to these guys? What about you guys? Where'd those torpedoes end up going? Can't see nothing. I don't even know if we fired or forgot. Star shell's over me here. Perf's making a run for it. Are we back up? Oh, 20 seconds. We got our torpedoes back up. Contact 5. Ship lost. They're 257. New contact, 6, ship bearing. We hit something, huh? What was that with guns? Did I get a torpedo hit? Did lob torps over this way. I have no idea what the range on them was. Houston, what are you doing? Coming in for an attack itself, huh? Let's target this. Everything going here. Damage control. Minor flood. That's right. Okay. Can't fix what is this? Solution 42%. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Perth, what do you got going on? You got my torps back up. Excellent. Can I use them when they're yellow? You can, huh? Solution 8-6. Target this lead ship here. What's the solution I can get here? Pretty much head on from us, huh? I want to target you. Get these shooting at you. 10%, 8%. Yeah. What do I have? 2 torpedoes, fire. 4 torpedoes, 5 degrees spread. Okay, I guess we're shooting 4. Don't see him. Said we shot him, though. Where are they? Can't see dick. Six perks? What do you do? Straighten up. Just head out now. Keep an eye over here so we can see our torpedoes come in. Man, we are all sort of in our car. We need to get the hell out of Dodge. That is going to be the plan here. Let's open this up. Straighten her out, please. Front row. Torpedoes. I don't even know what's up with the torpedoes. I haven't seen any of them actually in the water. They're chasing us down. I'm not sure if we're supposed to try and leave? Like just get away or what? I'm not sure what the mission is there. Are we supposed to try and sink everything? Can you not hit this guy right next to you? What are you doing? That's damaged. Fix that, please. Fire is raging. Narrow spread on this guy. See if I'm actually shooting now. He's right freaking next to you, bro. You have any torpedoes left? Just firing four torpedoes again. Those are enemy torpedoes incoming. Oh shit. We're gonna go ahead and turn. Now, okay, it's gotta be messing with me here because I don't see any damn torpedoes of mine in the water. I can see those. We're straightening out here, right? Okay. Should be clear of that, hopefully, in a second here. Those torps, thank God. I saw them. They're going back in. Yeah, I must not have launched my torps. I don't know what happened. Do I see anything incoming? Don't. Don't know what's up with the torpedoes on my ship. Don't seem to be working. Ship lost bearing. I don't do that. I don't want to manually fire torpedoes. Don't want to fire those. No target. Main guns. Shoot. Shoot. Ooh, what was that? don't know. Perf just suck a torpedo. Shit, I forgot about the torpedoes over here. Oh no. She did too. Oh boy. Fine, yes, please. What's my speed down to? 7, shit. Get right in the damn dumper too. Is this Perth? I don't know what my damn torpedoes are doing. Not much. Not much at all. %, 15. I was just saying, okay, I keep saying I'm just firing torpedoes too. Houston struck by a torpedo. Yeah, I noticed. What? I'm moving? You don't appear to be moving, boat. Yeah, she is not making full speed, I don't think. Damage critical flood heavy. And she's weighted down. There's no way I'm making that specific speed 9, I'm gonna say. We are in some trouble. Ah, okay. I can see the dot now, the white spot in the cone telling you where you could shoot. Okay. We're learning. How many torpedoes are actually in this? 0 torpedoes. I'm not even going to be able to shoot nothing here. Okay. Well, we're dead. What is this? Oh, that's not Houston. Is he getting away too, or is she done for? You don't have torpedoes. That sucks. You guys need to, need to do something here, please. We're done for. How are you not sunk, bruh? You're looking rough. Real rough. Did I sink anything else? I got one here. I got this one. I don't know if we damaged anything else. I did see something else on fire over here earlier, so that base camera. Having a rough go at it, that is for sure, boys. Hit the like button. You want these guys to survive. Got no planes. Would have been nice to have some planes to play here. You got left, yeah. Nothing. Keep it firing. Dead in the water. boat sunk. Earth, you guys, you're dead in the damn water. Dead in the damn water. I only have one there. What's all this engineering? Powers are out, huh? Well, no, they're actually good. Ain't moving very well, though. Fire's raging. Thing's still going. Jesus, sink, you dick. Yeah, at least take out two for our two. Come on. No idea what our damn torpedoes did. No idea what the torpedoes did. But there is something over here on fire. What is that? Can we see that from here? Up out there smoking. You guys suck. Did not help having you shoot me the whole damn match. Already get down. Didn't have far to go, huh? Pretty shallow water here, I suppose. Ooh, 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 ooh. He's going down. Hook her out. Nice, we did get two. This thing out here is shooting at us. Come on, man. Did we get her back up yet? No, never. Our rudder's on fire. 50 seconds till we get the propeller back up. Alright, that's not burning, so frig off with it. Oof, yeah, we're taking massive hits now. Oh, yeah, we need to. She's gone. He's gone. Think, oh, that sounds sick. Azure Seas, if you're watching this, buddy, this is for you. I know you enjoy a good ship sinking. Two ships, you put up a fight, you were up against a lot, did what you could. Doesn't have far to sink, the other ship, shallow water. Houston and Perth. Oh, she's going down quick now. Oof. Explosions on the way down. Well, I wonder if we could see her bottom hit the floor here and then flop down. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, that's cool. She's kind of like still got air, so she's buoyant. Gonna roll over on her side. Wait. Making her roll over. Rip a Roni. Flops back down for a second ass slap on the bottom. And a third. He's twerking. Alright, what do I gotta do here? Menu, all cruisers suitable, stumble into a mess of blah blah blah. Report. What did we get? Sunk? Didn't identify it like a ding dong. We got 5,000 tons, and then what, we took out a destroyer. Not a very good trade. Gonna have to get better, Bringer. Alright guys, leave comments in the comments below. Let me know what I could have done better there. If I messed up something, I don't know. I guess I was struggling with the torpedoes there. Not sure what was up with the torpedoes, honestly. Get out of that. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you subscribe if you like the video and you want to see more War in the Sea or World of Warships Legends, stuff like that, naval games. Subscribe. I'm your guy. Thanks for watching.